Watts calls it now. Three daring motorcycles in the giant glove.